8-inch in front of the torso. Got the Hi-Point 45 auto out. Gonna be checking the velocities of my cast load that I used in the 1911. This barrel's about a half an inch shorter. But that's pretty good right there. Seems a little low at this distance. Still cool. Looks to be about 5-8 inches low or so. These appear to be those two slugs.